what you're doing. You wanna come see this? It's kinda dark, but I don't wanna put the flash on. Huh? See how your brother plays? See how he plays? Do you want to try this? Ella, I'm so proud of you. Your mama thought you'd be the pansy, but it turns out it's your brother. Yeah. Want to try and come get it? Hi, Ella. See how he plays? Yeah? I thought maybe you'd like to play. Join us.
Although he's not gonna let you play with this. Who am I kidding?
Good job. Good job, love. Good job. Oh, see, Ella?
This is how you do it, baby.
There you go. Come on, Ella.
We're having spaghetti for dinner tonight.
Yeah, spaghetti and sausage. Yeah.
Broccoli and mushrooms and sauce.
Sauce and sauce.
Yeah.
We didn't really eat dinner last night. Neither one of us were hungry. We drank dinner.
Yep,
that's the way that worked. We did have a sandwich, but I think it was like 9:30. We just weren't hungry, but we knew we had to eat something. So tonight we're going to have a nice meal with salad and pasta. Yeah, what do you think about that? Do you like pasta? That you'd like these sausages, the chicken sausage, you know? They're better for you than regular sausage. Yep, they're already fully cooked. I know, it's not weird. They're on sale. I tried them. Normally I would have bought Italian sausage, but I'll figure what the heck. I'm teased up a notch. See, Ella? That's how you do it. Oh, dude. Big jump. Oh, she's leaving us. Okay, maybe she'll come through this door. You never know. Crazy dude, you got a case of the crazies. Every time I go scoop, you run in there and you climb your tree and then you jump down and you have a case of the crazies. And now you're having a case of the crazies. Is she going to the bathroom? Think she's gonna come out? I thought maybe she'd come get some water. Have to sleep with Sam tomorrow.
Yep.
It's Thursday. I think this is the last one. And they'll be home for the winter. Or for the fall. Yep, no more Cape Cod. Nope. The cleaning lady takes care of them on Friday. And then they always come home on Saturday. Yeah. But I get to sleep with my Sam tomorrow. I'm gonna need that. He's no spring chicken either, right? He's 15. Is she not gonna come through this door? Ella? Sweet girl? Can you come out and see us, honey?
Nope. I would see her. What do I know? How's that?
Hi, Ella. She's around the corner. There she goes. Why don't you go get your sister? This morning you gave her a kiss. That was very cute. You have your beverage and do you. We're going to play.
And Dizzy's just doing his thing. Yep, my mama said he needs to put a big boy pants on. Yeah. There's your sister having her beverage. Oh, she drinks a lot. That's the diabetes.
Hi, Ella. Come visit us if you'd like.
Don't chew the string. Nope.
That was like flossing. Did we just floss? Oh, hi, Ella.
Come play, Ella.
You play? You gonna let your sister play?
Like, I don't even need to ask that question. That was rhetorical. Do you know what that means? It means you don't have to answer, because it doesn't require one. I was being a smarty. Yep.
Oh, Ella. Do come in here. And hang out with us. I'm very proud of you. You're very brave.
What?
Oh, in your face. You can do it.
Don't fall down.
That was supervising. She's like being the judge. Yep, she's judging you. She's gonna hold up a couple signs. 9.7 on form. Degree in difficulty was probably a 4. Yeah, you're doing great. Come here, Ella. Here, let's just leave it. See if she comes to us.
Want to come see the feathers, Ella?
Oh boy. He's gonna go get it.
What you doing?
Hi, Ella. Oh my God, she's gonna play.
Are you kidding me? Smell my shoes. Holy crow. Yeah, holy cow. That was a holy crap, holy cow, and holy crow all at once. I made a new word. Ella? You sniffing the box? I wish I had a light on, but if I get up, she's gonna bug. You gonna bug if I get up? Yeah. You gonna go in your condo? We try to go fly fishing in the condo. I suck at it. Oh, little limpy girl. You all done, sweet love? This is really long, but it's good footage. Well, this is outstanding that you're hanging out with us. Well, hi, sweet girl. Oh. Hi, Ella. Hi, baby. Thank you so much. I'm just gonna sit. I gotta get this boat to there. It's never gonna post. I mean, it'll post, but not till I get back to the house at the rate I'm going. You know? Awesome. You guys are awesome. Now, if we could just get Dizzy to participate. Please don't chew this train. UPS, dude. Okay, I don't need to watch you, babe. Ella, I'm very proud of you, sweetheart. You played. You gonna get up on those chairs? You can't jump. But with the hand, there's the hand in the water. She puts her hand in the water and then she lifts her hand. My mom used to do that too.
Yeah.
Good job, you too.